It's Extreme Rules, folks, and the action can leave you speechless. Corey, how does a competitor adjust to this brutality?
Well, the main thing is to remember that anything you can imagine is within the rules.
All is fair in love and war, and that goes for Extreme Rules, too.
What would you know about love, Byron? But anyway, the pin or submission has to be in the ring to win.
Just one step ahead.
Oh, man. Uh-oh. Headbutt.
Nothing fancy there.
Good timing with that reversal.
Getting back into the ring.
Jaw-shattering boot.
Buster plants him.
He foiled that attempt.
Fast press! Fast press! Fast press!
Showing absolutely no mercy at all. What an onslaught.
What a shot.
Practically never-ending blows. Coming at full force here.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Look at this raw power.
Gut-wrench suplex.
The amount of force behind that.
Perfect time to attack when his guard is down. Boom. Big boot.
Nice.
As we saw there, Hogan's not the only one in this matchup who can bring the fight with authority.
Yeah, the intimidation factor and skill of Taker really taken over there.
And he slides him back to the mat. Undertaker with the counter.
Oh, nothing fancy with that boot. You can't get caught in a hailstorm like that if you want to win.
Makes him pay with a counter. Out of the ring. What's his plan here?
Oh, man. Come on now. Not a sledgehammer.
He's back into the ring. Offense gets foiled.
Huge boot.
He is getting rid of the turnbuckle pad.
Don't say that too loud, Saxon. He might get caught.
Brutal boot. Oh, man.
Landing a big hit with that hammer.
Undertaker saw it coming.
An agile escape.
He was elusive there.
Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there.
Hogan getting out of harm's way.
Feels like in an Extreme Rules match, your strategy almost has to be to have no strategy.
Well, you do need preparation. You have to accept that you're walking into an unstable situation and be adaptable. But not being locked into any one plan would be smart in this kind of chaotic environment.
Big boot.
Fast press! Fast press! Fast press!
That was a vicious display. You can almost see the disdain in their eyes.
Oh, man! Leg drop arm breaker. Undertaker retaliates.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
In this type of contest, the WWE Universe is an area of combat. Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
Does the official not see him removing the turnbuckle pad?
Keep your voice down.
He gets back into the ring.
The leg drop.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
struggle here.
We talk a lot about Hogan's power, but as this match continues, we're seeing the depth of his stamina, too.
Fez press! Fez press! Fez press!
Saw it coming and got out of there.
He had it scouted. Moves outside. What's the plan here?
On the apron.
Oh, my goodness.
Just strike it at will.
And that holds Hogan back.
Both competitors showing how well they know one another.
Well scattered reversal there.
Big boot!
Okay, he's re-entering the ring. And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries. He's taking this to the floor now. Taking it outside the ring now. He climbs into the ring. Sends the knee into the face. That'll stop you.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
Oh, 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 what a boot.
He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one. Gets inside the ring. Hulk heads up. This is going to be good.
From the top.
Good Lord. Taking flight.
Took a leap of faith and connected perfectly. This could be just what they needed.
Shoulder tackle.
Oh, man, they do not care who or what they destroy.
Yeah, Byron, you are dangerously close to being collateral damage in this one.
Yes, he didn't come here to watch him boast and taunt.
Get his press!
And the Phenom has been taking on some hellacious offense.
You know that Hulk has to be having thoughts of ending things soon.
On the misstep.
Telegraphed that one and delivers a blow to the gut. And that was a well-executed attack.
Expected that one.
Shoulder tackle.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Undertaker's lost all power. The Dead Man is looking beatable. Scoop slam by Hogan. And here comes the patented leg drop from Hulk Hogan.
Hogan might have just ended this one.
Unleashing a barrage on their opponent.
All the adrenaline in the Hulkster's veins is ready to explode. What?
Incredible Hulk Hogan sets up his opponent for
the leg drop.
Crucial moment for the Undertaker.
Undertaker counters.
And that can be a first step towards the Undertaker gaining control.
If Undertaker was looking for a chance to turn this around, this could be it.
Love it. Look out, guys. There go the lights.
Oh, man. I hate when this happens.
There's the lights, thankfully. And Byron, did you hear that audible gasp come from this crowd when the lights went out?
How could I not? I think this entire arena was taken aback.
Timely boot.
Showing he's not out of it.
Time now to get his energy up and claw back into the fight.
Oh, man.
Get his press.
Do you hear that, Corey?
Oh, I can hear it and I can feel it.
The sound of Hulkamania, baby.
Oh, my God, a clothesline.
Extending their opponent's arm.
Oh, man, leg drop arm breaker.
He gets out of the way.
Oh, man. Ouch.
Back elbow completely cuts them off.
Oh, a big boot. Shifts it back onto him. Into the ring now. Fez press! Fez press! Fez press!
Oh! Oh my gosh! One hand!
Well-placed punch. Ugly, but effective response.
Landing.
No clue what he hopes to find down there.
I don't know what his plans are with that table, but it's going to hurt.
I don't know what they're looking for here.
A steel chair?
This is getting out of control.
Yeah, he can't get on the table.
Throwing down the proverbial gauntlet. Where is this going to go next? Oh, just grinding the edge of the chair into their body.
Undertaker moves just in time.
Get his press!
Uh-oh.
Ooh, got caught with a punch to the face.
A move made synonymous with Hulk Hogan. Slips out of the way.
Oh, big boot. Jawbreaker interrupts the attack. He climbs into the ring. And he finds an answer for the Hulkster.
Fez press! Fez press!
Ooh, just relentless.
Uh-oh. Oh, impressive counter.
He fends off the attack. Continues to survive.
And a reversal from the Undertaker. Turned inside out with a desperation clothesline.
Jarring impact.
Boot to the gut will stop anyone in their tracks.
They get back with their own count.
Hulk Hogan getting the crowd riled up right now.
Dodges.
Running leg drop. Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
Not going to win this match. Setting it up there.
Taking this outside.
This could be good.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
Bang! Comes back into the ring.
What a shot!
More attacks to the neck area.
Not a pretty sight to witness.
Big boot.
Vicious.
Looks like Hogan's getting the Hulkamaniacs involved now.
Quick back elbow detours that offense.
These two having an answer for everything.
Yes, press!
Competition at its finest. This is what it's all about.
Yeah, these competitors are refusing to back down. And that's what everyone needs.
From the top.
Elbow drop. Good lord.
Uh-oh.
Gets him with the counter.
Clothesline to the back of the neck.
Oh, using the knee.
Off the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
From way up.
Blocked the effort and cut them off with a shot to the gut.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Undertaker needs to head this assault off at the pass.
Any attempts of offense from the Undertaker are being sacked.
Fez press! Fez press! Fez press!
And that holds Hogan back. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one. Taking this to the floor.
Oh, man.
He's back into the ring.
Hogan feeding off the crowd, feeding off their energy. Stop your opponent.
Get his press!
Boom!
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
The Hulkster with a body slam. We know what comes next.
That has got to be the one.
Vice-like grip on the trapezius muscle. This is terribly painful.
Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock.
Fast press! Fast press! Fast press!
Looks like Hulk is taking the upper hand.
Hulkster showing that colossal power he possesses.
Big boot!
Oh, ouch!
Fighting back with a counter.
Reversal after reversal, proving they did their homework.
And they're going shot for shot, more for more.
Oh, man.
Big shots being fired right now. Neither competitor letting up. Giving up now is not an option. They have to finish this.
Both absolutely drained, but both refusing to give up.
Exhaustion setting in, and neither one of them is letting up.
This is a war of attrition with neither superstar wanting to be the one who surrenders.
What impact. Return fire from the Undertaker. And what's he looking for here?
If you're looking to cause quick, sharp damage, you can't go wrong with the kendo stick.
Big boot!
Jeez.
Some serious damage.
Uh-oh.
Last second knee to the face there.
Fez press! Fez press! Fez press!
Hulk Hogan playing to the crowd now.
Oof! Lands the haymaker. And he said, you're not getting me with that this time.
Not targeted the arm.
Uh-oh!
He takes control.
Attacking the arm.
Great way to break down your opponent.
Undertaker showing no answer for this attack.
Undertaker's really being tested here.
Uh-oh, the beginning of the end. Incoming.
Ooh.
Undertaker reversing the momentum on him.
And the dead man getting some refreshed vitality. Oh, God, that hurt. And Hogan continuing the charge.
Hulkster's in a position of power here.
And Hulk could be wasting time playing to the crowd. Saving us from having to sit through that.
Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
Reversal by the
on the top.
Oh, and he doesn't connect. You can tell there's an effort being made to focus on the arm. Hulk Hogan playing to the crowd now. And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Oh, my gosh.
Fight is so close to our announce table.
Yeah, I'm just going to step aside now.
Hey, wait for me. Hogan's able to avoid that.
Quick exchange, reversing the reversal.
Moved at the right time. Whoa, not quite yet.
Get his press!
Uh-oh. Stops the incoming attack with a knee to the face.
Ho-ho, good night.
Sorry.
Swinging the elbow to halt the offense. And back in the ring we go. And Hulk could be wasting time playing to the crowd.
Taking this match off the mat now.
He's getting fired up now, really feeding off this crowd.
And this one might be headed ringside.
Fast press! Fast press! Fast press!
Uh-oh, great reversal.
And a big boot!
Oh, man. The Hulkster continues to survive.
Boom!
And a big boot.
Off the ropes.
We could be very close to seeing a humbled Hogan here.
Uh-oh.
Finds a counter for the dead man.
Clothesline to the back of the neck. What a match.
match this has been. What a fight.
And we are all glad to be witnessing such an extraordinary match tonight.
From the apron. Whoa, what a landing.
Ooh, he got all of the knee.
Oh, double axe handle smash. An overbearing assault on Hogan now.
Hulkster has to find a way, find some energy.
Fez press!
Unloads with the boot.
Down on the jaw. And bite your tongue with that.
What a boot!
Turns to the ring.
The Hulkamaniacs are going wild now.
From the top, boom, connected.
Elbow thrown to break up the maneuver.
Dodges out of the way.
Oh, right to the side of the face.
Undertaker retaliates.
Oh, my God, a clothesline.
And he barely evades.
Unpacks a well-placed punch.
He turns it around.
And one more reversal. Talk about evenly matched here.
Ooh, caught with a knee to the mush.
Boom! Boot!
Nice.
And this match will head back to the ring.
Big boot. Boom! And a big boot.
Shoulder tackle.
Fez press! Fez press!
Fez press! Hulk Hogan getting the crowd riled up right now.
Caught square by the haymaker.
Big punch to the body.
And he was ready for Undertaker.
Undertaker had that scouted.
How's that for a counter?
And this has quickly become a match to be remembered.
A classic in the making. How in the world is it going to end?
Boot to the stomach gives them separation.
To the stomach.
Big reversal from the Hulkster.
Ripped in the hard way.
Oh, he retaliates.
These two trade encounters, an absolute masterclass. Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Staved off that attack.
Oh, nothing fancy with that boot.
Big boot. Vicious.
Taking this moment to tease him with the kendo stick. Thrown kendo stick.
Fez press! Fez that might have just broken something.
Not allowing that to go on any longer.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Driven down STO.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
He moved, but can he capitalize?
And a big move.
Oh, man.
Heads out, and he has all the time he wants. And now gets tossed into the ring.
Pow, right in the kisser. Didn't see it coming.
Get his press!
Oh, it looks like Hogan's getting the Hulkamaniacs involved now.
Hogan is feeling it now. These Hulkamaniacs can feel the end coming.
Needed a gut create separation.
Hogan's able to avoid that. Avoiding contact.
And he finds an answer for the Hulkster.
Oh, man!
Ouch.
He skirts around it.
Face buster plants him.
Saving us from having to sit through that.
Undertaker headed top rope. He's taking this to the floor now.
Battling ringside, and our announce table's getting shaky.
That's because Byron is quivering in fear next to me.
Well, I get nervous when the fight comes out here, guys.
Get his press!
Fez press! Fez press!
Good night.
What a punch.
Hogan out of the way in time.
A counter answered by another counter.
Able to evade.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Caught with the boot.
Able to give him the slip.
This is where things get extremely dangerous. Things are only going to get more chaotic from here.
Is that even possible?
Knew what was coming there. And the WWE Universe is just loving being right in the middle of this action.
Things can get very unpredictable out there. It can be hard to tell what's really going on.
No count from the official, but he makes it back to ringside.
Oh, man, look out now. They can bring the fight wherever they want to.
Face buster plants him.
We might need more security out here. This is getting crazy.
Hopefully things don't get any more out of hand than they already are.
Showing some extra scouting, knowing how to answer a counter with a counter of your own.
I can't believe they're back in ringside.
I can.
He gets back into the ring.
Looks like he is ready to return to ringside.
Ooh! Big boot. Elbow creates separation.
Hogan getting out of harm's way.
Face buster.
Ooh, slows that down with a well-placed kick. Out of the way in time.
He knows how to avoid contact.
And that one misses the mark.
Undertaker cuts him off.
He moves just in time. Dominating shoulder tackle. Undertaker moves just in time.
Oh, and that buys some time.
Unloads with the boot.
Will it be?
I think so.
What
imagine, but that match was even better than advertised. Here's another look at that history-making encounter. I can't believe what transpired. Hulk Hogan is a defeated man.
What did you expect? Big Evil dominates once again.
Just stomped right through the competition tonight. A sight we're used to seeing from the Dead Man.